It's your girl Dion. We're going to be reacting to Kelly Clarkson. So let's just get into it.
And I don't know, this could break my heart or save me. Nothing's real until you let go completely. So here I
song, you guys. I definitely enjoyed this performance. I definitely enjoyed this softer element of Kelly Clarkson. I don't really know too much about this song or, you know, the songs that I just reacted to. I'm just exploring all different genres and songs from artists that you love that I never even, you know, knew that they made, you know, as far as the songs and stuff like that. So I'm really going like back in time, you know, so I definitely enjoyed this performance. I could tell the people enjoyed it because they, you know, probably could relate to the lyrics and they were singing to the lyrics and stuff like that. I could definitely tell this was a different AOL performance. AOL performance, if I'm saying it right. Because her hair is different, you know, this looked like a more modern, up-to-date Kelly Clarkson, maybe probably like a 2007, 2008, probably 2006, something like that. But I definitely enjoyed this performance. I would just say one thing that I wanted to tap into, as far as the beat and how it like picked up and stuff. I was expecting it to pick up a little bit faster than that, but other than that, I definitely enjoyed everything about this performance. It was really, really good. I liked the whole eyeshadow and just everything, you know, that, you know, she just stands for, and just all, you know, throughout her performances, she dressed different, you know, her hair is different, just everything, you know, she's still beautiful and still can sing. So with that being said, make sure you share your decent love. Hit that like button, so subscribe, and make sure you follow me on Instagram, make sure you follow me on TikTok, and it will be in the link in the description and the bio. And if you guys want to send me some more time, up to you. You guys don't have to. I just, you know, leave it there just in case if somebody do may want to send me something, because I know last time when I did a live for the first time, somebody was saying that, you know, they just, you know, wanted to support me and stuff. And yeah, it didn't happen because I guess I didn't have like a chat thing or something. I don't know what that is, but yeah, guys, we out. And hopefully you guys enjoy the videos as much as I do making them. Even if it's videos that you guys don't request, even if it's videos you guys do request, hopefully you guys just still support me and just love me. And I love you guys. And it has nothing to do with YouTube or money or anything. It's just something I always wanted to do, because it's like when I look at YouTube and I see the things on YouTube, it disgusts me, you know, with these YouTubers and stuff like that. So just trying to be positive and just do things, you know, in a positive light instead of just being another person who does things for views, if that makes sense. So, yeah.